Hello, children. Welcome to another marvelous episode of Magic Roundabout with me, Andy Bush Blair.
Oi, you're gay.
What did you say, Peter? I'm gay. Of course I'm gay. Gay means happy. That's what it means. Aren't you gay? Listen. Once upon a time, there was a boy named Gio. She fell in love with a girl named Jack.
Let's see.
Cause Jack was white and
four times that landed
everybody
on
everybody knows that black is bad, black is dark.
Hello.
Black people don't even have real houses.
There might be. Hold on.
If there was no people around, they would meet and creep around, sleep around each other's house. Their beds make this creaking sound. If only you could see them now. He's standing up and she's kneeling down. Anyway, back to the reading now. For no apparent reason, the people in town would see him and just beat him down. He runs home to his big black family, bleeding, leaking, screaming, ow. Then one day he went into his father's cupboard and discovered this piece of black metal that was covered. He put it in his pocket and took it out to the street. Now all the people that beat him down wanna speak. That's when he found out that the metal does magic. So every time he had it, all he had to do was squeeze. And the people that didn't like his color would scream. Then all of a sudden they'd fall asleep. Now, did you like that story, kids? See, Jill, he found the magic metal. Do you have a magic metal? Maybe somewhere in your father's cupboard. Maybe.
Oh my god!
That's enough for this episode. Next week, we're gonna be talking about a three-letter word that starts with S and ends in X. Do you have any idea what that is? Suck. Suck? No, it's not suck, but you're really close. You're on the right track. You're really close. But it's not suck. We're gonna talk about it next week. I'm Andy Bush Blair, and I'm really gay to be quit. I mean, happy to be here.
Anybody here got a debit card? Solo Electron. Visa, Solo Electron.